Hey guys, how's it going? Funny little story. I was down on the boat grinding some little projects I was doing, and I was changing out my disc on my cutoff wheel, and the little lockdown nut went flying out of my hand. It hit the dock and whoosh, rolled right into the drink. And I thought, oh geez, So I've tried to locate one of these, but I haven't had very good luck. So, I needed to do some more cutting. So I ran up to the Harbor Freight, and this was a really good price. And I like this little trigger on here. And so I made a couple cuts with it. One thing I noticed right away is I didn't think it was as stable. It doesn't have one of these backers behind here. It just sits on here and locks down. Well, then I started thinking, all I need is one of these to make this work again. And this one off of this works just fine. So I started thinking a little bit here. And the trick is that this has this little indent here. It actually goes on this cutoff wheel the opposite way it goes on here, where this has to go down and it has to lock it in place like this. So I came up with an idea. I backed up a couple of washers that fit in here nice and snug. They go through no problem. So I put a couple of little hack marks in here and hit it with the TIG welder and ground them all off good. And then what I'm going to do now is center this up. Here, I'll bring you guys in a little bit. I'm going to center this up in this bigger washer here and tack it on the inside. And it doesn't really matter what I do on the inside there, as long as I stay close to the washer. And then I can put this bigger nut on here, and I pretty much got that tool. The only thing is, once I get that tacked up there, I've got to drill that center out to where it'll fit over the shaft there. It's gonna look, when I get done, it'll look like kind of like a washer like that. It just needs a bigger hole in it, just like so. Not much. I can probably just take a little Dremel and cut it out. So that's kind of what I'm up to now. So I'll bring you guys back in a sec. We'll do a little bit of tacking this up. Okay, so I'm gonna see how successful I can be on getting a couple tacks inside of there, because I got to leave room to drill that hole out. But I think I'll be able to get it along the side. Okay, maybe four tacks around it real good. So let's go. Oops, I'm gonna switch out glasses here. I got one for seeing, one for welding. Yeah, that looks like it might work okay. Go completely opposite. Ah, look at that. I welded right to my vice grips. Okay, guys, it's just pure determination here. I didn't have a drill bit big enough for this, so I'm going over there and I'm just starting to find just a little bit of high spot here. So I'm just marking a little bit here and there. I'm just taking a teeny bit out of a time. When I get this to slide over there, then I'm going to flip this around and center this nut on there and tack that on. That should hopefully give me my new lockdown nut. Okay, I'll bring you guys back. Just kind of let you know what I'm doing here. Just, I got a pair of gloves on. Got a pair of gloves on here, and I'm just doing it the old-fashioned way here. Just taking a little bit out at a time. Very little. Just finding out where my calipers need to go in to go around. So I'll bring you back in a little bit. All right, guys. So I got this to drop down on there nicely. So I'm just going to clean this stuff up and center this nut on there and weld her around there and see if this works. All right, guys, so I'm just going to use my grinder here to true this up, and I'm going to go ahead and put a couple of tack welds around here and see how. I don't want to warp it, so I'm going to go kind of easy on it. All right, we'll let that cool down and we'll bring you back in just a little bit here. Okay, guys, so I've gone ahead and welded this guy, tacked it in three places real good, got this to fit in there, and I'm just a little bit higher than the surface of this, just about exactly the way that one is. And so we'll go ahead and put this on, and then we'll lock it down a little bit there, and then we'll give her a try here. All right, well, that works real good. So we went ahead and made ourselves a new lockdown nut. And so now I can actually decide if I want to take this one back or not. Probably will. So, well, I want to thank you guys for watching the video. And have a great day. We'll catch you on the next one.